the Holy Land is bound by the Mediterranean Sea on one side and by the Jordan River on the other. And north is Lebanon, down here is Jordan. The West Bank is this little tiny area right here. And Gaza is right here. So Israel is 77%. West Bank is 22%, Gaza is 1%. So this is the way the Holy Land was divided after the 1967 war. And now they're building a wall here and down here, and it intrudes very deeply into the West Bank. It's all built on Palestinian land. And in addition to that, the Israelis have taken the Jordan River Valley. And there are 200 settlements scattered all about with roads connecting them, connecting the settlements. So it's like a spider web, almost divided in two. And with this wall that goes around what's left of the West Bank, it connects to the Jordan River Valley on both ends. So in effect, the wall completely encircles or encapsulates or imprisons the Palestinians in their own West Bank territory. And of course, there's a complete wall that the Israelis have built all around Gaza. And there are only two openings in it. One is here that goes into Israel, and the other one is here that goes into the Sinai. But Israel controls both openings, and mostly the openings are closed. So the Gaza citizens have no access by air, or by land, or by the sea, to the outside world.